haven't said much to you guys all day, but just got home from my parents' house. I took Toby with me to my parents' house, and now we're home, and now she wants to be in front of the camera. Yeah?
Ooh, yeah. You always want to say hi?
Okay, anyways, my mom actually got me something from Daiso. It was like a mystery bag from Daiso. And yeah, let me show you guys what she got me. And also picked up more phone. The real reason why I went over there. Okay, my mom added embutido in there and also morcon, just something for me to eat. Then in the mystery bag, there was a Barbie blanket. There was this little plushie. It was a Toy Story bag that matched the sock, but I gave it to my mom because I feel like I had no use for it, but got this one as well. My mom grabbed this for me, just some vinegar chips. We have these slippers. They look really funny. I think these are supposed to be like bunny. It's like a bunny face. I'm not sure, but these are some bunny slippers. Right now we are doing laundry. I have to do laundry because my boyfriend needs his pants for work tomorrow. So doing that, I'm actually gonna wash this as well before we use it. And then yeah, I'm gonna do one load and then another one after this and we'll be good. Also, I have some update for you guys. Let me okay, let's put this in the laundry. Alright, still got another load to do. But also guys, just wanted to show you, this is like the bad time to show you, but I added the over the toilet shelf that was in the kitchen, and now it's in the bathroom and it looks like this. Toilet's right here. Bathroom's not too big, so. But anyways, love it. I have all of my toiletries here. I'm gonna add my laundry detergent there and then probably like my pads and stuff here. We'll see. For now, this is how it's looking. Yeah, another update is I moved the shelf that was in that tiny room out here, and then I moved the shoe rack here out of here because I think I might put it inside of this closet, but I just don't have the time to do that right now. I kind of want to chill before I have work tomorrow, so we're not doing that today. We're probably gonna do it on Friday, but I have all of the shoes here. I have slippers and boots down there. And then my shoes are here. And then my boyfriend's shoes are up there. They're up there because he can reach for it, you know? So here's the shoe rack. And I either need to get rid of this or find someplace else to put it because it's not gonna stay here. Also, I need to get rid of this chair. And then once these are gone, I will have plenty of space. I mean, I already have plenty of space, so. But still, I don't need this clutter here. I moved the poster that was by the door over here. Pretty much it. I need to organize this little rack here. It's a lot of random stuff. And that's going to be for another day. It all falls down. I'm telling you, guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm currently making skinless longanisa. And I'm gonna have this with some rice and some coffee, and that's gonna be my lunch. Food is ready. I kinda tried cleaning it, but then it was kinda messy, so this is my best. Got the coffee right over here. Just refilled my sugar right here, and then I have extra here, and then the rest is inside of here. I did spill some sugar on the counter, so just want to make sure we wipe that off, because if we don't, ants and other things, and I just don't want that. I have finished cleaning up the area. I moved the table that was in this room out here because I moved that little dresser that was here over here, and yeah, I think this is what we're gonna do for now because I do like a big open space. And that's what we got here. It's looking so cute. The cutest cat ever. Hi, Toby Keens. You wanna say hi? No, she doesn't wanna say hi. And then I had my cart here. I moved it here. I organized it and I made it so that it could fit right under my desk because I am sick of having my little tray here with like the makeup that I usually use. So now the makeup that I usually would use if I get ready for anything is going to be up here. So we have Bra Palmades and also a potted eyeliner. What are those? Gel eyeliner. Oh my god, I haven't said like any makeup terms in so long that I don't even remember what a gel eyeliner is. I'm weird. Okay, but yeah, everything is here, from brushes to makeup products. Everything is up here. And the only thing that's not up here is my lotion. This was the thing that was making it not fit under here, so I moved it down here. Still pretty close to me. I can just lean it over, you know, get my lotion. I have extra products here. I have my patches and my muscle rub creams as well from my parents here. Extra lashes. And then at the bottom, I just have a lot of hair ties, tools, extra brushes, Q-tips, clips, all that fun stuff. So I've organized it and now it fits right below my table, and in the morning I could just slide this out, get my product, and keep everything here. Nothing needs to go on my table because I barely have room on my table, so I don't need anything else on here. Hey guys, just got home, got a lot of stuff today, so I'll do a haul. I'm just looking for my tripod, so. And here's Toby. Hi, Toby Cans. Oh my gosh. Hi, guys. How's it going, Toby Cans?
Alright. We have 1, 2, 3.
First things first, we got Shashcola. I got 3 rolls of paper towel just because I am on my last roll. Also got some plates to use when we're too lazy to wash the dishes. Got her some catnip. We also got her this one. I want to see if she likes this, and if she does, we'll get her more of this. But it's basically 2 meals in one. Have our takeout from Olive Garden. We also got, I got 2 of these. The other one is in the other bag, but I got 2 fabric softener, and this one is a shed shield, so it repels your pet hair from getting onto your clothing, because I have Toby here and she is a shedder. Also got these, this scent right here. I don't know what scent this is, but this one is Stain Shield Technology. Got this one as well. I wanted to get this last time because I wanted to clean my toilet bowl, and now I have this, so I'm excited. Anyone else gets excited about cleaning stuff? Because I totally do. I wanted more of these in stock, so I grabbed 2 more. We brought the light bulb from my fridge because my fridge bowl ran out, or like it went out, so I wanted to get another one, but we didn't get to do that, so that's okay. Grab fabric softener again. This is the other one. Dish liquid detergent. So got a whole bottle. This one's huge for $1. Totally worth it. I already own this, but I wanted another one because I wanted to like put like ready to go rice here, because I want to pre-make my rice and then just like microwave it whenever I feel like eating rice. So I got this one, and then I have another one that I want to use for other things. Like if I want to marinate meat, I can put it in there. And they stack up together, so it's perfect. I need to wash this though. So this is going to the sink. I grabbed 2 candles from the brand Wizard. And this smells really good. This is the freshly picked lavender. And this one is the freshly folded linen. So just a laundry scent and a lavender scent. And yeah, I can't wait. I think I'm gonna like light it up in the, what is it called, in the bathroom, just to make the bathroom smell good. Got a bag for Mother's Day. I'm gonna put like what I'm getting my mom in this bag. My mom do watch my videos, so she will see me like put this stuff together, but I won't be posting this for like a month later, so this is fine. But yeah, got this bag for her. I don't know what I'm getting her yet, so this is just but I have 2 kitchen lighters because the one I have right now is currently running out. So got extras from that, and then got new kitchen scissors because the ones I have right now suck. I needed a ladle that has like these little like teeth. I don't know what they're called, but to like pick up pasta and stuff. So this is perfect. It's high voltage batteries, and they only come with like 4 each. So I got 4 of those, and then this one is this is super heavy duty. I don't know, but anyways, this one comes with 8. But yeah, so got these. I used to be obsessed with these, so we got her these. I got 5 of them. First color is this one, like a flamingo, like orangey color. And then there's a white one right here, a black one, a yellow one, and then there's a gold one here. So hopefully she can do something with this, you know, run her creativity, do some French tips, whatever she wants. But this is the last thing I have in this bag. But this is the Shea Solutions Deep Moisture Shampoo, and I have the mask for this one. So I'm gonna use both of them, and hopefully my hair will be super soft and super healthy. Went to the Seafood City place, and they have this huge marinated milkfish. This is huge, like huge, $6 for this whole thing. And I'm so excited. So I can't wait to have this. That is gonna go in the freezer. Or some beef bone, because we're planning to make some pho later. So I'm excited. I've been obsessed with pho recently. So we got that. We also got some pincit plantain, because they were like $2 for all of this. These are the best corned beef ever. If you eat any other corned beef, you are doing it wrong and you are missing out. And these are so good, but they are quite pricey. At the normal store here, they're almost like $10. Oreo dupe crackers, and this is called the Hero chocolate flavored sandwich cookies. I've never had this brand, I don't think, so I'm excited. Hopefully it tastes really good. This calamansi juice right over here. I love calamansi juice, so I can't wait to have that. These are some corn crunch cheesy chips. And oh, my boyfriend was obsessed with this thing that my mom got, and so hopefully it's this one. But yeah, he's really obsessed, so we bought this one. This is, it's from Mission Street. Oh my god, that's so funny. And then these are all of the noodles that I got. I got some for me specifically, and then I wanted to get some for my mom and dad as well. So I'll be giving some to them as well. So we got the Bulalo flavor. This one is artificial beef and bone marrow flavor. And then we also got the La Paz Bok Choy. This one is beef flavor with garlic. So good. Alrighty guys, sorry about the ugly background, but we are done organizing everything. I'm currently making rice just in case I want rice tomorrow. I will have rice ready. Won't have to wait too long for that. But went to Five and Below and grabbed some stuff there, and then as well as some dollar store stuff that I put in here. Got some stuff from the Dollar Tree. I got some towels that I wanted to use for the kitchen slash bathroom. So got this teal one and this navy one. Oh, we went to this Waikiki store at the mall, and I wanted to get more of the pants that I already own, and they only have one left, so I grabbed it. I wanted to literally get more, like 6 more at least. 3 posters. I wanted to put posters up on my wall, so grabbed 3 of them. First one is this Dragon Ball Z one, Lo-Fi Girl that we all see on YouTube. Pokemon. It's like a Pokemon chart. Literally shows you all of the Pokemons. And this was on sale for 50% off, so I grabbed one of these. I already owned these before, but I had like soup all over it or something and it was getting nasty, so I threw it away. So hopefully this is good. I was gonna buy two, but good thing I only bought one, but maybe I should have bought two, I don't know. We also got a scale. This is the digital scale. I needed a scale to keep me accountable. A Powerpuff Girls shirt, and I got an extra large because I wanna be able to sleep with this. I'm not really gonna wear this outside. I'm just gonna put this on and sleep with it. And I needed a new hairbrush, so I grabbed this wet brush from Fun Blow. It looks like this. It came with other colors, but I literally went through the back just to get this color because it's my favorite color and I have to have it. If I'm gonna pay for it, I might as well have the color that I actually want to have. So yeah, but he just got a bunch of like chargers, the micro USB chargers, and then a shirt. But that's it. I'm gonna put everything away. I'm gonna put the posters up on the walls. I think we're gonna put them on this wall, and then I want one maybe on this wall. Or we can just do it on this wall. And sorry for the weird angle. But yeah, we'll see. Okay, BRB. With the peer pressure, couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexia. Oh, yeah. Hair so long that it looked like weave. Then she cut it all off, now she looked like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female, addicted to retail. Oh, yeah. And well, it all falls down. Wow. The background just looks so cute. I love it. All right, our posters are up. I tried to put them as even as possible, as centered and, you know, identical to each other. But I put these posters up here, and then the lo-fi girl will go right above where we usually are at. And it's really a cute poster. But I do realize that I wanted to put a poster like right here because it's very, very empty. Something needs to go there, and also right over here, like above the shower towel rack. But we'll see for next time. Right now this is our collection and I am not mad at it. We have 4 posters total, including this one that we got when we went to Five and Below before. But you guys have seen this already. I moved this from the door to here. Good morning, everybody. I actually took the blinds that was on my window. I like put it all the way up there because Toby broke my blinds, so I'm just like, fuck it, I'm just gonna put it all the way up. But now I have to keep my windows closed. I don't want people looking in here. So my job for today is to look for the paper that blurs the window so that I can fully open my curtains and have natural light in here. Also, I need to do laundry and wash these 2 bed sheets, also the bed cover. And I'm gonna replace the pillow sheets because they have been making my hair so naughty. Like I switched over to this one last night. So I think this one's fine, but I'm gonna switch off this one because I really do not like sleeping on those. Every time I wake up in the morning, my hair is crazy. Also guys, I am loving the posters. I love them. It really just makes my room less like boring because it's all like this wall here, and having these posters, it doesn't look too boring anymore. Up you guys, we are at Sally's and I want to buy some hair product because I want to dye my hair. see. Okay, well, they're closed. Says there's another location up there, so we're gonna go there. But what the fuck? Wait, we found Sally's.
There's birds, like, what are y'all doing here?
Oh. Spot. Okay, two zoomed in, but round two. What is up, you guys? We are back home, and I grabbed some stuff from Ross, from Sally's, and then we went to a Asian supermarket and called H Mart, and we grabbed some stuff there. I'll show you guys some of the things, but I already put everything away, so. And look, who do we have here? Pew, 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 pew. Hi, Tibbykins. Hi, Tibbykins. Oh, he's saying hi to you guys. He's saying hi. Hi, everybody. Hello, everybody. So we went to the grocery store, we grabbed some stuff for pho and currently making that right now. Also went to Ross and purchased this pot because the pot that we have is half the size. So now we have that. Also have this ready here because I want to make the longanisa to eat for, you know, while I wait for this. And then here are just some of the pho items, the toppings, and then we have meatballs here. Got this from H Mart, got some meat, or bean sprouts. She's eating. Oh, so sorry, Toby. Excuse me, Tobykins. H Mart, we grabbed some fruits. I actually grabbed these blueberry and blackberries for my mom because health. And then I grabbed strawberries, grapes, and we got some snow crab right here. What else did we get? Okay, sorry again, Toby. We grabbed like onions and potatoes as well. Sorry. Oh, we grabbed more milkfish and more longanisa because I really love my milkfish. That is something that I could just eat. Went to Sally's, grabbed my hair products. So this is what we're going for. I'm gonna mix this hopefully to get a medium like shade, but we got it from the brand called Ion, and I got the light golden brown, and then we also have medium golden brown blonde and the same one. So I'm gonna mix all of this and then do half, and then I'll mix these two and then do the rest with this, but we'll see. And then I grabbed a bowl because I don't know where my bowl is. My mom probably has mine, so just grab one. It comes with a clip, a little, is that some gloves, and then a brush. But yeah, this is my current hair state right now. It's really long, first of all, so probably after I color my hair, I'm gonna go get a haircut just so it can shape my face. But everything that I bought was 60 bucks, and I think it's worth it than going to the salon and getting it done from them, because it takes a long time as well, and I don't have that time to do that. But yeah, we have all this hair to do. I'm gonna do a lot of sections because I don't want to miss any single strand, and we have this like a lot of virgin hair to work with, so hopefully it does something, and hopefully it's not too dark. I mean, can't be that bad because my hair is dark already, but still. But yeah, we're gonna do that. I'm probably gonna do a time lapse for the most part, but I'll explain everything as I do them. So excited. Also, I haven't dyed my hair in 2-3 years, maybe 4 years. I haven't dyed my hair, really. Like, this was the last time I dyed my hair, and this used to be all the way up here, and now it's down here. So it's been a long time, and I can't wait to just have a new hair color because I'm quite sick of this. So anyways, let's go. Okay, I need to put some trash bags in the trash because I had my boyfriend take the trash down, so I need to put that. Toby's chilling under the chair, and we were just playing Overwatch. But now I'm gonna get into cleaning mode and doing my hair. So do that. Oh my God. Hey guys, I'm back. I completely filled my hair with the hair dye. Hopefully it works. I look really crazy right now. I'm gonna wait maybe 40 minutes for this. It's really wet, so I'm gonna look for like a hair wrap or something because it's dripping. And then we did get a lot of stains on our body, like, but that should come off in like a few days or so. But yeah, we got lots and lots, even on the tables. Hey you guys, what is up? It's many hours later. Probably an hour later, I finished washing my hair and it's halfway dry, and as you guys can see, there is some color, and I think it's mostly like this because of the brown that we added, but I do like it. It's way lighter than my hair, or my black hair. My hair is not black anymore, so we achieved the goal. And then yeah, I still have half of the stuff that I have, so I'll do that next time once my hair starts growing roots. But I probably won't do it for another like few months or so, because I'm gonna wait for it to like get lower, and also I need to get a haircut because look at how long my hair is. Too long. Yeah, this is how it looks like from above. I mixed the medium golden blonde with the light golden brown color. So this is what you get.